What is up, everyone? Welcome to London 2023 here in Denver Airport, as we have a 9-hour wait here in Denver to catch my flight to London. Let's go. After a long trek from West London to Northeast London, we have made it to the Apex Legends Global Series. Let's go inside. That's GRL. And this is the stage.
Provide buying up free monsters, okay? We want to make sure you guys have that caffeine in your...
Context or whatever, switch over.
In the neighborhood, it is a beautiful day here in the Copper Box Arena in London. We are live in front of the fans who woke up this Saturday morning and said, I'm gonna watch me some of the best Apex the world has to offer from inside the arena. And now inside, hopefully the players' POVs, we will begin the first day where teams find themselves a seat at Championship Sunday and a ticket back home if things don't go well. It is elimination day. It's day three here in the ALGS Split 2 playoffs. Welcome to London.
Oh, shoot. All right. We're getting so many fans in the audience pulling up. Welcome, guys, everybody, to the Copper Box Arena. It is Saturday, day number three here for the ALGS Split 2 playoffs. So much more action in store for you guys. Game number three coming in soon, but we want to say hello to the fans first. Riddle Order. You heard B-Stream. They want to see you come up. Crazy Raccoon 2 has been on the up. Go next, Onik, Norception, who had taken game number one, looking to continue putting on that progress. And game number two, we almost saw that consistent.
The worldwide favorite is RG! The defending champions, TSM! Throwing up all around the world, the FaZe Clan! Ready to run it up again, 100 Thieves! And the two-time champions, Dark Zero!
We're gonna have no cover. Let me hit the ape this maybe.
Should we pick right? Should we swing right?
Keep right, swing right, swing right. Left, left, left.
In this, in the. Everybody, everybody.
Poke one. Poke one.
Dead. Die! Die!
Ricky, do you care to explain on where we are at the moment?
Coming to the end of the escalator. Transferring terminals at Heathrow.
Oh, okay.
This is train to Shenfield. Next station, Harold Wood.
It was originally called Crossrail. It went over budget, over time, but was eventually opened fully last year.
At which station did she officially cut the ribbon?
Paddington.
It was Paddington. Okay.
There's probably a plaque there.
I've got one interesting fact for you. The deepest, biggest part of the build, the excavation could have accommodated the entire shaft building.
Really?
Yeah.
Shaft?
Sure.
Wow.
Yeah. Well, so, a huge, probably the best. Now that we've got HS2 being built, that will be the biggest engineering product in the UK. The price of that is Crossrail.
Wow.
So at the same point, you can actually put the shaft down.